already know what time it is, man. I am back out here with another video. Y'all see the title, y'all already know what time it is, bro.
What's good, y'all? It's that boy, Dilly.
We are reacted to Heating Up by Polo G featuring Young Liv. Now listen, this is like one of my favorite songs on the album. Polo G went so hard on this song. Like any other song that's on that album, bro, this song tops it because he went crazy. But hey man, I ain't gonna waste y'all time. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new, you feel me? I ain't gonna waste y'all time.
Let's get into it. All right,
man, here we go. Polo G, Heating Up featuring Young Liv official video. Hopefully, I can show this on YouTube. If I can't, y'all know what I'm about to do, bro. Y'all know I got to cover it. But hey, man, without further ado, 2 minutes and 16 seconds. Let's get into it, bro.
Pull up and say, ah, shit. Yeah.
What's the word, C4?
I've been stacking, running up the rackies in the trenches with my niggas. Fuck the odds, we ducked the district. I ain't signing on no deal unless they talking about some figures. Put that bag on top of your head and have your partner come and kill you. I know sometimes I be turned up. They claim they left my homie burnt up. Ain't no way we can chill, this a little kill and get your head plucked. This blicky with me, if it get too fishy, we gon' send it up. We get busy, I ain't hard to find, you ain't look hard enough. Down bad. I was just down bad on my ass. I started with a couple racks. I lost them all and got them back. They gripped my homie cause the other side was working with the facts. When I got caught up for them things, they say a thing go round the X. I be tripping off them things. I pop the X, get in my bag. I don't like toting normal blitz. All of these rocks got some attack. That bitch go brrrr, and that's another nigga. Pack 2-1 match. Them niggas sweet for that little one shit that we did. They ain't get back. We got the drop on all y'all. I'm just a sound who the whack. But bro, pull up and let off a couple shots from out this tank. So we don't sit at restaurants. These niggas
mad. I'm in my act.
We pull up on him. He take off, but he ain't faster than his Mac. Pour a double cup of coolie, bitch, I'm litty. I ain't fucking with me. Honey clip the Drake, the police said we fucking up. This is my little homie, dog.
No, Young Liv, he went crazy on this song. I didn't even know who he was at first, but after that, I was like, oh my God.
Ask the ops, hey, they have been killed forever. We still sliding on with G-Boy, Mr. Go and get him.
Give him a shorty, they been blocked just for the hell of it. We gon' keep on limping, bitch, that's how you let that pressure hit. All my homie like it, shooting dice and shooting at the bricks. Ever since my little boy brother's daddy always kept a stick. I remember hustling and robbing, trying to catch a lick. I was out that knee deep in that field like Colin Kaepernick. My little snipers, they don't give a fuck, man, they a whack a bitch. I just sent the addy to a DM, now my match lit. Splatter shit, phone them pop out cuss and let that hammer spit. Stingy with my ass, you can't touch this, no MC Hammer shit. Always by my lonesome, or I'm linking up with my savages. Then twice for you run up, all my gunners get to clap and shit. Sundown to the sun up, pick a gun up, who you ride with?
You would think the God shot the way we line and shit. Can't wait for the summer, Glocks with drums, we got all kind of shit.
My little nigga, he don't got it all, he gets to spazzing quick. W. Nah, this music video is fire. Now listen, if you want to talk about a song with Polo G going hard, this is a song that you got to bring up in the discussion, bro. This is the song, bro. Y'all can go check the reaction out. The album reaction is still up on YouTube, so that'd be in the link down below in the description if you ain't watched that. But bro, this is the hardest song on the album when you want to talk about flows. He had everything. Young Liv, I didn't even know who he was. But guess what? He showed up and showed out. But hey man, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give it a like. Also comment and subscribe if you're new. You feel me? More videos coming soon, more content coming soon. You already know what time it is, man. It's been your boy.
That boy, Jim.
I'm gone, man.